Hey guys, welcome to Little Rubev. In this video, I am going to show simple and beautiful DIY home decor for Diwali. This is part 1 of Diwali decor video. Part 2 is coming soon, so if you are new here, please do subscribe to my channel Little Rubev and stay tuned. For the first DIY, I am gonna make this door hanging with bangles. Wrap the bangles with yarn and decorate this with kundans, beads, mirrors or anything available handy. Second DIY is inspired by Kundan Rangolis. Cut a piece of plastic sheet from food containers or plates. Here I am making a simple one with kundans I have handy. You can make any shape and stick kundans, pearls, beads to make a festive decor. I stick this to the doorbell, it brings that festive look. Please comment me down if you like this idea. For the next one, I am using a glass jar and 3D liner. This is available in many colors. Make a design and stick kundans for more detailing. For a classic look, make a column or muggo design on the jar with white liners. Keep the jar plain or paint it with a sponge. Here I'm using glass paints. The last DIY is tea light candle holder using bottle caps. Apply washi tape or paint it. Design it with kundans, pearls, flowers, beads, mirrors, again whatever is handy to make it look festive. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Little Rubev and stay tuned for the next part of this Diwali video.